こんにちは。Lesson 6, Grammar 6. Today, we study から。から is a subordinate conjunction which expresses a reason or cause. So, look at this example. 来年日本に行きますから、日本語を勉強します。So, から expresses a reason.So, look at the から clause. This is a subordinate clause. So, 来年日本に行きます。So, this is a reason. So, I'm going to Japan next year. Because I'm going to Japan next year. And resultant state, 日本語を勉強します。I study Japanese. I study Japanese. And you can say... This sentence like this. 日本語を勉強します。You say something. 日本語を勉強します。This is a resultant clause on the first sentence. But you say 日本語を勉強します first and the period. And then you add reason later. 来年日本に行きますから。Because I'm going to Japan next year. So,The first example, 来年日本に行きますから日本語を勉強します。Sounds like a little more organized sentence. And like the conversational like sentence, and like you say resultant clause first, and then you add the reason, it's possible. So the second sentence is this case. So, you can say this kara sentence, like situation first, this is first sentence, and then explanation, reason sentence, this is the second sentence, like this, or you get organized more, and the explanation sentence, kara, comma, situation, this is one sentence, one big sentence, something like this. So,This is the sentence example. バスに乗りましょう。バスに乗りましょう。Let's take bus. タクシーは高いですから。This is a reason sentence. タクシーは高いですから。Because, taxi is expensive. Taking a taxi is expensive. And you can, make these sentences into one sentence saying,タクシーは高いですから。This is a reason sentence. And バスに乗りましょう。バスに乗りましょう。Then, you make a sentence. 今日はたくさん勉強します。Today, I study a lot. Why? You add the reason something something から。今日はたくさん勉強します。And this is a reason.So why you add the reason? So you can say something like, tomorrow I have a test. You can say, 明日テストがありますから。You can put this in here. 明日テストがありますから、今日はたくさん勉強します。So,make these sentences into one sentence. So, 明日テストがありますから今日はたくさん勉強します。So this first one is more conversational. And the second one is more like organized written sentence. How about this one? あの映画を見ません。And then you add the reason. Why? あの映画を見ません。The reason why you don't watch the movie.Not interesting. 面白く ないですから、面白くないですからあの映画を見ません。 would be the one sentence。 So you can say あの映画を見ません、面白くないですから。 And then make one, put these two, two sentences together、面白くないですからあの映画、あの映画を、あの映画を見ません。面白くないですからあの映画を見ません。 That's put the two sentences together. That's all for today. Bye.